Okay, guys, so Disney just dropped the single for Part of Your World from the Little Mermaid live action remake performed by Hailey Bailey. I'm sorry if I butchered her name, but I'm gonna take a listen to it and I'll tell you all what I think. So here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
She definitely has a beautiful voice.
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping,
the score
dancing.
Sounds amazing.
Strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk.
She makes an amazing aerial.
Get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When did my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore the shore above us?
Sing it, baby. Oh my gosh. Bravo! Bravo! Wow. I have no words. I am definitely blessed. And I can't wait to see this movie when it comes out. Oh. My gosh. I'm speechless. Like, Hailey definitely has a beautiful singing voice, and she makes a great Ariel. But would this top the original? Definitely not. This definitely does not top the original, but I do really like this song. I think it's beautiful. And yeah, that's all I have to say. So that's it for this little reaction video. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you again real soon.